what do you want to say?
Happy Valentine's Day, everyone.
What else do you want to say to a little person today?
Happy birthday, Alex.
Come here, like, walk closer so I can see your shirt. A little bit closer. You have hearts on your knees and Valentine socks. Oh, look at your sparkly shirt. I want to get your shirt. Your unicorn Pegasus thing. Awesome. Happy Valentine's Day, babe. And what did you just get from Mom and Dad? A cute little octopus.
Leave Mommy a comment to this now.
Or me. Oh, honey, I'm just going to put this on Facebook.
Okay, but you can say you love it if you want to. And that's probably because you love this and you love my outfit and you just love everything, so.
Okay. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
I love you.
Love you.
Show Mommy how you walk.
No, don't crawl.
No.
Show Mommy how you walk. Birthday girl. Birthday girl. No. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Whoa. Come here. Oh my God. Dancing? Allie Bug, were you dancing? Huh, are you dancing? Is that your Sesame Street songs? Wow, Alex. Okay, so we're looking at Adri's Valentine's.
Another one.
Okay, well, don't tear them all off of there. You can leave them with the sticker so we know who they're from.
So it's that.
Paw Patrol.
And another Paw Patrol one. A sucker. Cool. And another sucker.
We're getting stuff out. Look at this one.
M&M's from Lucas.
Cool.
Gummy Bears from Levi Beal.
Okay.
This is from Aubrey. Where's this
show?
You make me want to dance.
From Trolls.
This is from Christopher. What's Valentine, you feel in this, right?
Oh, yeah. Minions?
Yeah. And this is part of Lucas's thing.
Oh, okay.
And look.
Oh, it has stickers like yours.
This is from Carter, but I'm going to give that to my dad.
Oh, that's Goldberg. He's a wrestler.
I'm going to give that to my dad.
Cool.
I don't know who this is from.
What are you? It says something, doesn't it? Oh, maybe not.
What are you?
Gummy bands? Oh, it's a gummy bracelet.
Oh, gummy bands. Oh, my gosh. Alex, be careful.
Oh my gosh, so many people have those.
This is from Quinlan and it's Monster Jink.
It's what? Monsters Inc.?
I said Monster Jink.
Have a hairy, scary Valentine's Day. Monsters University. Cool.
Samantha also had Trolls.
Oh, that's what you do with the heart sticker. You fold them in half and put the sticker.
Samantha, too. And then she put a sticker there.
Awesome.
And then that's a tattoo.
Yeah. Kind of like yours, huh?
Yeah. Like
is that Guy Diamond?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a tattoo and not a sticker? Mm-hmm. Cool. What's that one?
This is from Let's Stir Up Fun Valentine. A tattoo for you. This has a tattoo.
Who's it from?
It's from Kaylee.
From Kaylee?
And that's a tattoo of Olaf.
What? So you get a Guy Diamond tattoo and an Olaf tattoo?
And this one that's on me.
Oh, yeah.
Join the heart side. That's from Preston.
Oh, what's that from? Oh, Star Wars.
This is from Carson.
Uh-oh. She okay?
Yeah. This is from Carson.
Oh, it says, kiss me. Cool. Ninja Turtles.
This is from Gabriel Flores.
Kiss her.
This is from Gabriel.
Oh, you got another tattoo?
Yeah. This is from Here. Gabriel.
Okay. Cool. And where's that? Minions. Who's that from?
To love from Mrs. Reinhardt.
Yeah.
She put love, Mrs. Reinhardt.
So that's from her teacher?
Yep.
Jelly hearts? Cool.
This is from
Mrs. Thompson. She has three teachers in her classroom. Happy Valentine's Day.
This is from Joshua, I think.
So that's the new student this year?
Yeah, and this is Happy Valentine's Day. A tattoo for you. Where's the tattoo?
Maybe it fell off.
A tattoo for you.
Yeah, it might have fallen. It might be in your box still. Let me see. So who's that? Oh, Minions. What the heck? I didn't see any tattoo ones when we were out getting Valentine. Oh, look at all these tattoos. You have a Minions tattoo, Ninja Turtles tattoo.
This is from Mr. Wrecker.
Frozen tattoo. Oh, Starburst from Mr. Wrecker. Did you give your teachers a Valentine from you?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you give Mr. Wolke one?
No, I forgot. And this is from Levi J. Go World Valentine Donation.
Oh, let's see, what's donation. That one?
Whatever it is.
I don't know what that one is.
And this is from Callie.
With another tattoo?
Have a sweet day.
Shopkins?
What is this?
It is. It's another tattoo.
No, it says a sticker for you.
Oh, so it's a sticker?
But why does it have plastic over it?
I think it's a tattoo. It is a tattoo.
They were wrong.
That's okay.
Now look in the
inside.
What
else is in there? Yeah.
It's an envelope. This is from...
Ooh, what's that?
Brayden. Happy Valentine's Day. And then it says from Brayden.
Oh, so she passed out his. Let me see.
But look.
Yeah, let me see. What's that from?
It isn't from anything else.
Is that the Descendants or something?
I don't know.
Or is she a superhero? Anybody know what this girl's from?
What? I thought that was... Is that it?
Maybe there's only 21 kids in your class. Is that all of them? Reach in where the flaps are and see if there's any that are stuck on the flaps. Watch it, you're gonna break some stuff. Here. That's probably it. Let me see. What are you doing?
Oh, I got glitter on my eyes.
Look at her over there. Yeah, that's a bunch of Valentines.
What was this?
Okay, this is the second time that this baby has just climbed. What are you doing? You climbed into the laundry basket with your toys? Here, I'll take it. Thank you. How did you get in there? How did you get in there? You're in the basket, you goofball. Here, mommy, get you out. Okay, happy Valentine's Day. The tall bag's for you. Whoa. Allie Bug, this one's yours. Look. It is the hat you wanted. Alex, what's in there? Will you help Alex?
I just want to get out of the
picture. Oh, will you help her look in hers? Chocolate candies.
Looky here. What's that? Look at that. Look at you got a little puppy.
I love it.
Dude, isn't that pretty with the silver bows?
Daddy, look, Daddy picked this out for you. Do you know what this does?
No. She can't even get it.
It's a light up rose from Dad.
What else you got in here, baby girl?
Look. Ooh, a ring bell.
Look at what's that. And you got these, look. You got a little penguin and
what
a little
is this?
Lip gloss. Unicorn lip gloss. Yes.
Like yes. Little bat toys. Look at that one.
Pucker up Valentine.
And that one.
It's the Warheads, the chewy cubes that you like.
Look at what else Mommy got. Mommy and Daddy got you those. Look at that.
I love it.
Look what else.
Do you? We just finished a can of ranch puffs.
Alex.
Kitten!
Oh my gosh. She's looking, Dad.
You got little crunchies? And looky here. You
your
got
magical chocolate.
Look, she wants them.
You got new outfit.
There's
look.
Caramel strawberry.
Look, Alan Bug.
Orange cream.
You got a new outfit.
Hold on, I have something for my dad for Valentine's Day.
Is that your blanket?
You have something for your dad for Valentine's Day? Oh, that's right.
What's the octopus? Where did you get that at?
I let them have their stuffed animals this morning. As soon as she got this today, she said she wanted to give it to her dad.
Mighty, mighty, mad powers.
It's a rat.
Oh, wow, that's Bill Goldberg.
So many kids had those type of Valentines that you move them.
Happy Valentine's Day balloon.
What else is in there?
This. What is this?
A Wonder Woman bag. Daddy thought you needed that because that's Wonder Woman.
Yes. More chocolates with their emoji. I heart your face. I heart your face.
That means I love your face.
She says, Dad, I need a puff. One.
Frozen hand sanitizer?
Yeah. She just ate smashed up
this
carrots.
Is
I don't know. I usually cut them.
I like this pencil bag. I like it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Is she taking a bite or did she put the whole thing in there?
The whole thing in her
mouth. Break it in half then.
Silly scented crayons.
I know you wanted the scented color pencils, but I can only find the scented crayons.
Silly scented crayons.
She just ate smashed up carrots and pears and a bunch of puffs and yogurt melts. A chocolate monkey.
Chocolate monkey.
M&M's.
Do you like that?
My nuts.
Happy Valentine's Day, baby girls.
There's one thing that's in there.
Happy Valentine's Day, Alleybug. That's all it's in yours, honey.
What?
But it's your birthday. Aren't these so
crispy
cute?
Chocolate hearts. Thank you, Mommy.
And Daddy. Look, there's a penguin.
You dancing, Alex?
Alex says, I want to do it too.
We get sick.
Aw, she came over to do it with you guys. So you want to
Holy
do it
crap.
Too?
Hold on. Man, I'm getting so
you guys
sick.
Stand up and show me how you walk?
Huh? Alleybug. Alleybug. Show me how you walk, big girl. Happy birthday.
Alleybug.
Birthday girl. Show mommy how you walk. Show mommy how you walk. What is that face?
You'll stand up?
Yeah, help her stand.
Dad, if you're a boy.
Someone help her stand. Well, just hold her hands so she gets her balance.
Decorate a tree.
A boy.
Want to mark?
Yeah.
Set. Go. Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday, dear Alex.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Yay! Happy birthday.
Pocahontas.
Alex, are you watching videos with Adri?
It's a smash.
Oh. Or is she wrestling you? Are you gonna dance to music? Oh, she's gonna dance. She's gonna walk on Adri.
Instead, she did this.
She was trying to walk over you.
Alex, why are you trying to walk over me?
You okay? You can't walk on Adri. Oh, she sees. She says, ooh, buttons. Best friends, huh? Adri, watch it. She's Alex, easy. You're gonna hurt your sister.
Hey. My mommy knows.
Who would know that?
Look at your little hair.
Whoa. Adri, don't move it around. Just leave it one spot. She wants to watch it. Huh, that's a Sesame Street video. You want to watch it. She sings along with the Will I Am one.
Oh no, that's Max, Anna.
She's gonna walk on her. Are you dancing?
She's a girl.
Wow, you're dancing without holding on, big girl.
What did she say there?
Chickens just back from the shore.
When did chickens go to the shore?
It's Sesame Street. Aww, Jay. Careful.
Oh,